don't serve you right. They tell me to work hard. I've been up for a few nights. I've been doing this for a new life. Get my ass shot for a new sight. They love putting you down. Go ahead, say fuck that too, right? Worried about what's ahead. Worried about never getting that bread. Worry is constantly stuck in my head. So worried is harder to sleep in my bed. I've read all of the comments you said. Got me forgetting the things that I dread. Shining the hope that I'll finally make.
What up, man? So today, what brings me to YouTube, I'm gonna be working on another pair of huaraches. I did this previously with the red huaraches, you know, you guys seen them joints on them last videos. I appreciate them 45 subscribers and their 3K videos since last month when I did the video. But I'm gonna be using this easy cleaner to take them babies a bath. Some flat white. Get that shit out of here. World 5. French blue, cotton balls, paint brushes. Can't get enough paint brush. That's about most of the things I'm using. If it's something else, it's gonna come along in the video. You know what I mean? So guys, I want you to sit back, relax, and watch your sticky nations take over this YouTube industry. Love all my fans. Alright, so now that I got them all unlaced, I'm about to actually go give these babies a bath. So you're gonna mix some of this easy cleaner with some water, just add a little bit like that. Run a little bit of water. Use cold or hot, up to you. I'm gonna use warm. Gonna foam up like that. Ready to get it going.
They were getting drunk, missing out, but look, my resume was building up. Yeah, I've killed it, but see, really, I ain't killed enough. I'm not gonna quit, tell the world, well, listen up. You don't know where I'm at, you don't know my whole story. Everything was clear to me without my lens, it's just blurry. It's just
when these shoes are drying, I'm about to go make myself a little drink. Call me a beach canada, cause who you know can do it in Ohio and still have the drinks like I'm on the beach.
No time, no time. But they tell me don't stress, cause that shit, yeah, it's all in your mind. Be all in your mind, and it's feeling so crazy how fast all these months go by. All these months go by, go by, go by. But they tell me don't stress, cause that shit, it be all in your mind, no.
So now that the shoes dried up a little bit, I'm gonna go ahead and start mixing up the paint for the fabric. What you're gonna do is you're gonna have to put a 1-to-1 ratio with this French blue. I'm gonna mix it a little bit with Royal 5 to actually lighten it up because it's a little bit darker than I want it to be. So I'm gonna add a little bit of tone with that, and I'm gonna add a little bit of white also. You're gonna shake it up. Every time you get the paint, you don't need to shake this fabric medium, but you can also get that. It actually comes in a newer bottle now once you order it online. Just keep on pumping. A little bit. Good navy, but I want it a little bit lighter. Look like that. Then I want to keep that bluer look, so I'm going to add a little bit of Royal 5. Just to give it my own color. You gonna like it like that. Then you just go ahead and add this fabric medium. Oh. You gotta open it first. Alright. That'd be my 1-to-1 ratio off the eyeball. You can do it off your own eyeball, it's your own judgment. Get on shake. But I got it to the color I want it to be, so I actually go ahead and use these cotton balls right here. Take off the first layer of the gloss of the paint because I adhere to that when I do the drips. But take this into a little time lapse and get everything started.
shit to Iraq. Dropping bombs like I'm cursing you out. This your house, then I'm kicking you out. Quiet as a mouse, came in the game. Now the word is out that I've been lighting the flame. Shit is potent, don't you know it? I've been flowing, steady growing till they know the name. Saw it ahead of time, knew that I'd get to my losing myself in the view that someone the pain. I swear I'm all about peace, I'm a positive person. Wasn't always like that, you know it took me some learning. They asked me how I push a positive light, how I keep my composure through internal fights. When addressing the mic through these dark nights, where the Bruce Wayne, what a trick be. Here's some truth that I'll let free, Bruce Banner of rap if you ask me. When my will to win and the track meet, the secret is I'm always angry. Yo, gassed up, I'm about to go green, go green, go green. Hulk smash if she know me, know me. No me, write it to life like I'm Stan Lee. Stan Lee, Stan Lee. If life's about to be a cold war, I'm the hero that they asked for.
Green, 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 green.
I'm about to go, I'm about to go.
Green, 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 green.
I'm about to go, I'm about to go.
Green, 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 green.
I'm about to go, I'm about to go.
Green.
Okay, so the reason why I didn't show me dying both shoes is because I made a little mess and I spilled the paint. With the fabric, but a good thing is glass. It's gonna be an easy cleanup with just some warm water and a microfiber towel. But I didn't want to waste no money either, so I just used the paint and just painted on the shoe. I had to use. I didn't want to waste no paint, cause paint is money. Paint waste no money.
Fucking not what I want, but I stack what I want till I'm back on the right side. Back on the west, manned up, took a slap on the chest. Running gaps, motherfucker, been attached. Motherfucker, three fingers, let me rap with a best fly. Look at me, I'm treading through the city. Who you know do it better in the city? Who you know moving cheddar in the city? Slewing bread in the city, to a head, you ain't with me. Doors too open for the kid now. Poor saying goes for the rich now. Motels turn to this, I'm in rich now. Shit, let me miss out. Baby, how you been? Sorry that you missed out. You were a rapper now, huh? He a copy. Look at me, then look at his style. Book of history, I've been in now. You see up on my social that I'm in town. And it ain't coincidental that I see every time you been rolling through the spot that you in now. Listen how this pen sound. I've been zoning through the city, man. It's LA life. Been good to me, been good to me. Seeing where I live now, man, it's fam been hood to me. Said I could real shit. That I would real shit. Said I stand real shit. Motherfucker, so I stood real quick.
Okay, so guys, this is what I turned out to do with the shoelaces. I was just doing this, and I was like freestyling. I was like, ooh, this look pretty nice, though. Well, I mean, it turned out pretty good, so you could do it however you want. But, I mean, you see me brushing on them. This is what I came up with. But I think it's going to look pretty nice. Okay, guys, so I'm going to use this matte finisher to seal up the paint. And I'm going to actually put in an airbrush. So I'm going to just put this in a quick time lapse.
Yeah, every day that's you and me. All day that's us, boo. Came through with that new thing. See, I don't know why I trust you. Crazy now, just too on. Maybe now I'm just too gone. Maybe now I'm just looking for that same vibe that you on. Cause I'm out here with my boys. Going crazy in this bitch. Overseas, getting Benz. No Mercedes in this bitch. We made the album 9 months. Had a baby in this bitch. I'm with your bae on the run. Like I'm Jay-Z in this bitch. I don't smoke a lot, but I get green. My ball out, no SBs. I caught you out. You got serving that beat stop. No step team. I came through and that's real shit. No, Novocaine, but I feel this. Feeling kid when I feel banks. I still be spitting that Will Smith. I shut it down. We do that. Hell yeah, we knew that.
Losing control now. Fighting the truth, trying to hide, but the truth is on. Trying to hide, but